Hi, I'm Rob. I just got off the Rossignol Angus. I give this board 4 out of 5 stars. I really like the board. It's really smooth in and out of turns. It'll make a really nice long turn and hold a lot of speed through it. It's also very quick edge to edge. It's softer, a little softer this year, so it's a super forgiving and easy board to ride. Really anybody can get on this. The target is that solid intermediate to advanced level all mountain freestyle rider.